Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's topic is rose. So these are two types of rose I have bought from the nursery. So this is desi rose and this is grafted rose. So you can see this is the grafted portion. This is the English variety and this is a desi variety. And you can see the grafting portion. And this is the desi rose. And this is a hybrid rose. And this is desi. You cannot see the grafting region at all. And this is a pink one. And this is also pink one. So now I'm telling you the potting mix. This is a normal garden soil. And this is coco peat. And this one is goat manure. And I'm going to put around 5% neem powder in the soil. This is antifungal and it will release some micronutrients after some time. So only 5% I have put. So guys, for the better growth for the rose, this is a rose mix you will get in the nursery, and I bought it around this is around 90 rupees, and this is a mix of all types of organic fertilizers. So every 15 days or 20 days gap you can put one fistful for the better results. So now I'm making the potting mix. So I'm So this is a rose mix. This is a mixture of all types of fertilizers. So you can just apply in the potting mix. This much is enough. So guys, I am going to remove this from the pot. You can see the roots. So don't disturb the roots, just place it. So I'll put more soil. So now it's perfect. Make sure at least 1 inch space should be there. And now thoroughly pour the water. So guys, please like, share and subscribe.